Hello. Welcome to our new vehicle slash home slash kitchen slash living room slash poker room slash whatever.
Love nest.
Slash love nest. Elizabeth. I'll give you a tour. Let's start in the Commando Central. If you will, Elizabeth. Thank you. As you see, this is the Commando Central, and it also functions as a storage room for two great big backpacks. And there's socks being dried on the steering wheel. In the middle, we have the most important area of whole of Elizabeth, where we can have our water bottles, Sven, yep, and all the keys and stuff. As you follow me into the living room, no, bedroom, sorry, but it is also a living room, that's why I'm a little bit confused. This beauty of a bed, where we slept in tonight and didn't freeze at all, also turns into a totally spiff living room area with sofa and table in the middle if you can. Down here we again have storage room, and that's it for the living room. Come along. In the back, this beautiful Mitsubishi, we have the kitchen fully working with water and all. We have pots and pans, stored very nice by Mr. Patrick Keller, so it doesn't fall around while we are driving. We have beer, we have a little esky to keep it cool. Yeah, and of course, the cleaning room is in here. What else? Oh yeah, the toilet is outside.